This table refers to interesting phenomena one can see differently in the internet. That the years between 2013 and 2015, Jewish holiday eclipse comet scheduled, but we will concentrate on the eclipse of the moon, and these are really the dates. We have here the 15th of April 2014, which is the Jewish Passover, which is Pesach, and then we have the Feast of Tabernacle, which in Hebrew is Sukkot, which is 8th of October 2000. And then we have here also Jewish New Year. It refers really to the month of Nisan, because this is the beginning of the year of the month. And then you have again Jewish Passover in 2015, and again Feast of Tabernacle on 2015. So, interesting thing. And let us see now a table which exactly shows these things coming in the table. So what we see in the table is the following. You can see clearly those festivals and also the moon eclipse. So what you see here in Hebrew, which is called Likui Yareach. Likui Yareach means the eclipse of the moon. Now this is really the best meeting with the year Tavshinayin Dalet, which is the year in Hebrew, definitely is 5774. We are 5, so this is 5775. We'll see later on down, which is 5774. We are now. Now in Hebrew, the year 774 really covers 13 and 14. And the year Tavshinayin A, 5775, covers 14 and 15. So, in fact, those years are included. Now, interesting, you have eclipse again here. And then looking here, we have the tabernacle, Sukkot in Hebrew, parallel, which is significant. And then you see also Pesach, Passover, and Sukkot, by the way, the month of Tishrei, which comes here also. Then you can see the date of the new year of the month, which is really Aleph Nisan, the first of Nisan, which comes here. And then, looking more into here, we have also, interesting, because all this festival by Jews has to do, Kel Motziam Mitzrayim, God who took them out from Egypt, because all these festivals are to remind us that God took us from Egypt. And the purpose of all these things is to show there is a God, there is divine providence, and to bring us to do repentance, Hatshuva, which comes here. So it's interesting table, as we said, as clearly fits with what NASA showed. This is exactly the days which fits with Jewish holidays, and let us hope that we'll do really repentance, coming back to believe in God, to keep Torah and mitzvot, and then we'll have really redemption soon, and Mashiach coming soon in our time.